Welcome back to everybody. It's episode 17 to 18. Enchanted Arms. No golems. So. Gonna save it just in case if anything happens.
Risked his life to save me. So now, I've got to save Toya. And I've got to do it alone. Then maybe, I'll be a little closer to matching him.
I see.
So there's no time to waste. Let's go. Just a few days ago. Flowers would bloom all year round. It always smelled so good. Everyone would sit around and eat, or just stroll through the flower beds. I raised Coda here, too. Playing with him, oh, so much fun. He'd always see me coming, and come running right over, right away.
Do you remind your Pokemon Colosseum, if you ever played that game? With your hair colors.
Wagging his whole body, jumping up, licking my face, so excited to see me. His furry face looked so funny when he was excited. I laughed so much. You never seen such a face on a dog.
Look, I don't want this to sound harsh, but we're not here to listen to you recite heartwarming memories.
That was Coda!
What?
You saw him, right? He ran toward the central tower. It was Coda for sure!
What are you talking about? How could a dog have survived all this?
It was Coda, I know it! Yeah! Look, over there! There's a patch where the building isn't frozen.
Coincidence.
Yeah. I bet everyone's in there, I'm sure of it. Come on!
What shall we do, m'lady?
This all looks a bit suspicious to me, but I guess we have to check it out.
Yep. There are golems there. On the left side.
Thank you.
Back to the beginning of the game.
Yes, that's it. Here we go.
again?
I know that bark anywhere!
I wonder, though, this place, why isn't it frozen in here, too?
I don't know. I never spent that much time in the library. I don't like books much. But I bet Professor Ko would know.
Professor Ko?
He was our tutor. Toya's and mine. But he was also head of the library and the research facilities.
Ko? I've heard that name somewhere before.
It can't be the same man. How would anyone in London City know Professor Ko? Anyway, forget that. Let's go after Coda, okay?
Okay.
What's playing that? It'd be a goal of me, by the way. For PS3 people.
It's Coda! He's close!
Look at that!
Thank you.
We're gonna have to stop the video. Yeah. So I hope you enjoyed, and thanks for watching, and in a bit.